So tasty!
Welcome back to Dark Souls 2, where I just recently blew a hole in a wall. And check it out. A save point. So, yeah. I'm gonna sit here. So, there's that. Andre of Astoria?
Oh, why can't they all be this easy? We've got a wild one here. Shape up. Shape up, I say.
Okay.
Dear flame, I ought to fetch a new flame.
Huh. Neat. Neat. The bright said I can now upgrade my sword. Downside, I didn't check to see if any of those were, whatchamacallit. Light torch, there we go. Good. Didn't see that coming. Sure. things, they explode like nothing else. Time to open a door. This isn't gonna go well. I brought that on myself. Yeah. Entirely sure where I need to go next. I'm gonna go back to the Hyde's Tower and see if there's something of the some sort of the somewhere. What's your next skill? Suspect this is the way to go. Not because this sticks down to the new man's worth. Fuck. I guess we'll go back to the jewel and go. I don't even know where to go from here. Off the side of the cliff is not where to go. That's for sure. That's the end of this episode, and we will see you guys next time. Hopefully I will have an idea then.